Welcome back to my channel. It's Cerise. And today's video, we have some makeup lipstick holders from Jeffree Star Cosmetics. These are the nude Jeffree Star Cosmetics lipstick holders. So I did a review on the these are freaking nice. I did a review on the glitter ones, and now I'm going to be doing a review on the nude ones. So these are them here. Now these both are, it's two for $25, two for $25, which I think is a really pretty good price point. These are specifically made for the velour liquid lipsticks. So I have a shit ton of liquid lipsticks, so I'm like, let's rig them up, let's put them in. But these are the actual things themselves. They kind of remind me of little stadiums. Like, look how cute. Little tiny stadiums. I love the writing on here. These aren't actually stickers, that is embossed into it, as well as the logo. On the original glitter ones, they were actually stickers, so this is embossed in. Really, really nice. They look like they're really well made as well, like pretty freaking sturdy as well. Like, they look cute. I love them. I think they're cute. They're adorable. Alrighty, so this is what they look like here. They're a brilliant nude color. They just look really, really nice. Nice and elegant, nice and pretty. They're made pretty sturdily as well. Like, so that is what they look like there. Let's put some liquid lipsticks in it and see how they hold up. So to kind of get them in, you've got to not necessarily force them, but you do have to kind of give them a little bit of pressure. I'm just gonna put one on every kind of bit. All right, that's a little there, so. Pretty freaking sturdy. I don't think those are coming out. That's them in there. Also, what I did discover is they hold the freaking minis, because the minis are the same size as these. So you could legit fill these up with minis. I'm like, my lid's off that one. You could legit fill these up with minis and have a mini one as well. And they're not coming out. They're not going anywhere. So, yeah. I mean, they're doing what they say they're going to do. They're a nice, good quality, and they hold everything in pretty sturdy. Like, what more could you want? So what do I think of the nude Jeffree Star, like, lipstick holders? I think they're a pretty good deal. Nice deal, good quality, they're gonna hold your lipsticks, and they're specifically made for those kinds. So if you do have the Sugar Pill liquid lipsticks, they fit in there as well. It's the same component, so they fit in there too, and you could just have them all stacked. I think it's really cool how the minis, obviously they fit in, they're the same bottoms. So you could just have a whole bunch of minis and tools. And it fits a lot. So this fits, how many does this fit? They fit 20 each. This, if you can fit 40 lipsticks just for $25 for two. So I think it's a really, really good deal. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Let me in the comments down below if you guys want to get the nude one. The nude one's so pretty. I think it's so elegant. I don't know, I just think it's gorgeous. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. But until next time, I love you guys so much. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.